Hi there. In this video, let's talk about pretty fresh Vencord plugins make using Discord much more interesting. If you want to know what is Vencord and how to install and use it, just check this video. Alright, let's get started. The first plugin is ExpressionCloner. This one is super useful if you have your own server. You can simply copy any emoji or sticker to your server from any other. Just right-click on some emoji, and then clone emoji, edit the name of the emoji you are copying, and select your server. The same method for stickers. The next one is for stickers as well. The plugin is stickerPaste. If you enable it, stickers will not be sent instantly when you are picking it from the stickers list. As you see, I can change it before sending and add any text. FullUserInChatbox. Not a very useful plugin, but it makes the client a little better. If it's enabled, you can see that you have more option for user mentions in the chat box before sending. It works for right and left clicks both. The next plugin is AccountPanelServerProfile. This one shows how your profile looks in the current server. Right-click on your profile in the left bottom side, then view server profile. This plugin is good for programmers, copy file contents. If someone sent some text file or code in Discord, you can simply copy that text or code just by clicking on this button. You don't need to expand it to copy. This plugin helps you to be faster. ShowHiddenThings. This plugin can show you some info showing for moderators. For example, if I enable this plugin and then go to any server, I can see this timeout icon if some user has it. And also it adds one more context menu open in mod view. Here you can get this info like how many messages this user posted here, or when he registered and joined the server. Go to the next plugin. A HideMedia plugin adds one more context button that can hide any attachment media. It can be images, stickers, files, social media or any links preview. The last plugin I'm showing today is IrcColors. This plugin changes colors for all profiles you see. Now all users have unique color. Pretty good and fun plugin. Alright, in this quick video I showed you some good recent Vencord plugins. Leave a comment if you have any questions or suggestions. Thank you for watching.